Jeez, where are we in this place? Okay. Tadpole. Oh my god. I can give you on this guy. Ew. Oh. Bleh. Oh. Oh. God. Oh, I can only imagine the smell. And you got the claw shot. Yeah, one of the best items now. This thing's gonna become your best friend a lot. Oh, that's convenient. It opens switches. Jeez, I wonder if this means something. It actually does mean something. What's awesome about this now is that these little bastards here no longer have a shield. Awesome. So now you can just literally practically finished his dungeon, thankfully. Crap. Eh. And yes, there's a claw shot hook right in there. And you don't even need to aim for the hook either. Whoops. But I think it's best you do. Now there's one thing you could do is actually move up and down to see where you're heading. Which is awesome. Yeah, these guys becoming little bitches right now. Anyways, I shouldn't be speaking like that. But look now, there's water flowing out of that red area. And the water level goes up. And I don't know if you guys are able to hear it, but we just chimed. But now what's awesome is that you can just literally skip some of the sections here. Hey, I forgot this arrow here. Oh, I thought I heard Oko. Guess not. Anyways, right now the water's flowing out. I really love doing that. And there she is. Yay, I reunited with Okoko. Huzzah, I got some freaking weird chicken thing. There, I did better. Now you guys probably noticed there's grapple hooks on near that chandelier. You actually want to go there. Reason is yes, there's a chest up here. It's well hidden, this one. Because in here we finally got our last piece of heart. Which is nice. Ow! Why did Link dive? Oh, idiot. Oh, that was stupid. Yeah, the hook shot's actually very easy to use. All you do is point at whatever. And it should really come to you. And look, the water level's flowing now. Yes, now that the water is actually flowing, you can explore more of the dungeon. Which is what we want to do. We want to end this thing as fast as possible. As much as I love this water dungeon compared to the others, still a water dungeon with tedious, annoying puzzles. Huh. Yeah, you can actually use the hook shot to do that. Which I love doing. That's savage though. Oh, tent bombs. Water bombs, I should say. Yeah, if you miss your shot with a, no, don't go down, Link. Left. Thank you. Say you missed your shot with the hook shot. Yeah, you have to drop down here. There's a hook shot panel over there. You miss your shot, you can just repress B to regain your shot ability. No, turn around. It's kind of hard to explain. Oh. I got lucky there. Anyways. One little second here. We're going to save. Because I got the weapon. I got the item of this dungeon. And I don't plan on losing it. Oh. Continue playing. Yes. No way am I stopping when I'm practically ending this dungeon. Well, I should say almost ending, but hopefully ending soon enough. Of course. Whoops. Make sure to clear that guy out of the way. Well, this is gonna hurt if I decide to blow an arrow here. Oh, it's not an arrow. Alrighty. Well. I got the claw shot. Shouldn't I be able to claws into something? No? No. Not what I wanted. I'm impressed I didn't fall. Stupid. Yeah. I knew it.